I'm caught off guard, so I can't act smooth. And if I ever had a problem with emotional strain, this is it. Love hurts with serious pain. Guess the moral of the story, even though it sounds odd, is when you start a relationship, keep up your guard. In a test of request, even when you look best, you can still be broken down with that emotional stress. So that's how it feels. See, the body is strong, but my heart got the riddle. I'm the king through the calm, and that's my problem. See, for all that is worth, the lesson that I learned.
Not in days, getting down with honeys, dummies, bunnies without money. He was sense of making cheese. He was an ace, a man with a phrase, a special case with talent grace. He style versatile, fat and unique. He was my family and friend, my grip, my only click. The looks of my dude, the painful tragedy, without a remedy to stop this agony. I have to cry, I dried my eyes, ask myself why my homie had to die. My mind's ripping, my heart is thinking, and that's why I dedicate to you this serenade.
down, wasting money, just fooling around. We felt free, like birds in the sky. I want you to get everything if I should die. High on hopes, on our own dreams and shoes. Gotta take it for a ride to reach the bright side. Maybe there's a better life. No tears, no fears, no hate, no strife, no pain. Yo, I'ma go there first. You'll write me a letter that will ease my thirst. And then, sweetheart, after you'll follow me to the city of love, where we both wanna be. With a shy goodbye, we made our own choices. I sat on the train, then I heard your sweet voice.
the sound. Black man's about to drop it down. Come along and take a walk with me, just so you can see how good you got it, G. There's a woman in the park, and she's sitting in the dark. It's 20 below, now the fever star. Hunger sets in the mind, it gives in. Will I see tomorrow's light again? Phase two, I fought for you. Would you like the throw inside my shoes? I live in the broken down remains of a world that ignores my pain.
Some sleeping places we can't imagine. Our worst nightmare for them is real, and the God.